Should I learn Mathcad or Matlab?
Mathcad is a good starting point. Mathcad lets you do simple analysis and plots.
You make Mathcad sound like the introduction to mathematical software.
There's Mathlab, Matlab, Mathematica and Maple, the four big M or math software tools. Mathcad is almost the first level tool, whereas Mathematica is the second or third.
What do I do for data analysis?
Matlab is good for complicated math analysis. If it isn't symbolic, you could use Excel too.
Why is Mathcad popular?
You don't have to learn programming to use Mathcad. Matlab almost requires learning Fortran.
I've heard it was because Mathcad is cheaper per user license.
That's a motivator too.
Which one do you think is better?
Mathcad works fine for engineers. Matlab is needed for higher level math courses, and you need Mathematica if you'll be a mathematician.
That's probably the source of the software application's name. When do Matlab's added functions matter?
Matlab has more programming functionality, and it has physics modeling you can't do in Mathcad.
I heard you could model prototypes in Mathcad.
One weakness of Matlab is its graphics. It has trouble creating graphs Excel can generate at the push of a button, whereas Mathcad can save plots as a separate object.
Why is Mathcad so much more popular than Matlab?
Mathcad is cheaper per seat, though you can get a student version of Matlab for $50 or so. But if you learn Matlab, you're getting a good basis in Maple.
I heard Maple is the symbolic toolbox for Matlab. Maple and Matlab seem too advanced for my needs.
Mathcad is the basic tool. If you're in advanced mathematics or physics, you have to upgrade to Matlab if not Mathematica.
Then I'll learn Matlab just so I don't have to learn two tools. Or learn Matlab so that I only have to learn Mathematica later, instead of three different apps.